Yo guys, so in today's video, we're gonna be buying more Fortnite accounts off of eBay. Like I say in almost all my other videos, please do not actually buy Fortnite accounts on eBay. If you guys watch my channel, you guys know that I've gotten scammed so many times. And I definitely don't want any of you guys to actually get scammed. Again, it is against the TOS to buy Fortnite accounts, but I'm purely doing this for entertainment purposes only. So yes guys, please do not actually buy Fortnite accounts. Quickly before I start the video, be sure to subscribe with noties on since less than half you guys actually are. So yeah, just click that subscribe button, guys. It's literally free, and it does help me out a lot. Okay, without further ado, guys, I'm gonna get right into this video. Okay, guys, so we are now on eBay. So we're actually gonna be trying to find the most stacked account today. So honestly, RIP my bank account. So we're just gonna look up Fortnite accounts OG stacked skins. Here we go. Okay, guys, so I've been scrolling on eBay for a little bit now, and I actually found some pretty cool Fortnite accounts to buy. As you guys know, we are trying to find Renegade Raider, OG Gold Trooper, or OG Skull Trooper accounts. Guys, I'm not messing around today. I'm literally gonna buy the most crazy Fortnite account today. So I actually found this account right here. It says OG Fortnite World Cup account, and it's around $1,000. So honestly, I don't know if he actually has OG skins, but I just stumbled across this account and I wanted to show you guys. Let me know if that's worth it or not though. So there's another account right here. It says OG Skull Trooper with the Renegade Raider, and it's around $200. For some reason though, this kind of looks like a scam, because I don't know, the picture just looks a little sketchy, and there's probably better deals out there. I mean, $200 is a little pricey. I bet we could find a better account for literally cheaper. Okay, guys, so I think I found the perfect Fortnite account. It says Renegade Raider Black Knight Rare Skins. And I can't believe it, guys. It literally says it's $4. Bro, like, oh my gosh, dude. $4 for the Renegade Raider? Like, dude, I should just risk it for the video. Like, that's so worth it. Like, if I actually got the Renegade Raider for $4, dude, that would literally be the best thing in the world, dude. I don't think I've ever gotten a better deal than that. I mean, I have, but obviously I've gotten scammed. If you guys watch my channel, you guys know that I get scammed on eBay so much. But yeah, honestly, like, this account looks pretty valid. I think I'm just gonna go buy it. But like, honestly, I'm just hoping I won't get scammed, because that'll be pretty annoying. But yeah, I'm just gonna buy it, guys. I don't even care. So I'll catch you when I'm in the locker. Okay guys, so I am now in the Fortnite account. As you guys can see, I am extremely excited because I can already see the Black Knight in the locker. And obviously guys, we bought this account for $4, so this is actually crazy. Like, I can't believe I'm looking at this right now, boys. $4, dude, we got the Black Knight already. Like, that's such a good sign. Imagine if he actually has like the Renegade Raider or even any other OG skins. Like, that would be insane. So to start off the locker tour, we're gonna look at the gliders, and then we're gonna slowly work our way up to the skins. So I actually don't look at the gliders that much. I just kind of do a quick little glimpse just to see what gliders he actually has. Like, he has a pretty decent glider collection though. So we're gonna find the Mako glider real quick. There it is, boys. Let's go. He actually does have the Mako glider. And I also want to do a quick little check if he has the aerial assault glider as well. As you guys know, it's the rarest glider in the game. I don't think I've ever seen an account with it. Like, honestly, that's one of my dream items in this game. Yeah, I don't think he has it though, sadly. But he does have the blue squire glider as well. Let's go. So obviously, this guy is an OG player. So I'm really hoping he'll have all those skins he said he had. So yeah, we're just gonna move on to the pickaxes now. So it actually does look like he has a decent amount of pickaxes. Oh, wow. I actually didn't look at this, dude. Oh my gosh. Wait, he has so many, dude. What the heck? So we're just gonna start from the top, guys. The dark axe and the thunder crash. Actually, don't see the Thunder Crash that much in lockers. I just don't think it's a popular Dark Series axe, but I think it's super sick. The Harley Hitter, Manta Blades, and the Punchline. So this is a DC series set. He also has the Frozen series set. So three pickaxes in the Frozen series set, which is pretty cool. The Leviathan axe and the Psycho Buzz axes, which are the Gaming Legend series pack. The Daredevil, the Gilded Morphic Blades. I ran down the Marvel series pickaxes. So it looks like he has around like 10 to 12 Marvel series pickaxes. It's honestly pretty valid, boys. I actually love the Marvel series pickaxes. The Stark Splitter Party Animal. The Sludge Hammer Riot Control ACDC, which is actually a Season 2 pickaxe. This was actually part of the Season 2 Battle Pass, boys. The Bite Mark Bottom Feeder Candy Axe. You guys know I love the Candy Axe. If you guys watch my channel, you guys know that the Candy Axe is probably one of my favorite pickaxes. I say it all the time, but it's just so fire. The Chomp Jr. Death Valley Dragon's Claw Dual Edge Eon Blade Epic Swords of Wonder, which is a pretty common pickaxe. I literally always see this. Eva, which is a Season 3 pickaxe. Axe, Harmonic Axes, Ice Scepter, Jinju Bang, Mech Axe, Onslaught, Oracle Axe, Permafrost, Pixweak. This is actually a pretty cool pickaxe in my opinion. The Pink Flamingo, Pot of Gold, Power Claws. Wait, no way. Bro, am I looking at this right, bro? He literally has the Raider's Revenge pickaxe. Bro, this is actually so rare, guys. I literally never see this pickaxe. Like, guys, we got this account for $4, bro, and we got this, dude. Oh my gosh, that's actually crazy. Dude, I don't think you guys realize how rare this is. This is a Season 1 OG pickaxe. Literally the rarest pickaxe in the game, boys. That is absolutely exciting, dude. Like, I'm actually so hyped. There's, like, no way he won't have the Renegade Raider. The Rainbow Smash Reckoning, bro. I can't believe that, dude. That is actually so rare, guys. The Skullsicle, Stardust Striker, Swag Smasher, Trusty Number 2, Vox, 6 Carat Cutter, Abominable Axe, Angler Axes, bro. Like, I have never in my whole entire time of buying Fortnite accounts, I've never gotten this many stacked and rare pickaxes. Like as you guys know, I bought this account for like $4. Bunker Basher, Butterfly Knives, Carrot Stick, Cat Claw, Chaos Scythe. This is actually a pretty cool pickaxe as well. The Cliffhanger. This actually used to be a very rare pickaxe, and it's also an OG pickaxe. A lot of people don't realize that, but it is actually a very OG pickaxe, but it's not rare anymore. The Cosmic Cleavers, Crimson Axe, Crowbar, Dive Knives, Dragon Axe. Thanks, all. We're kind of just gonna go through these guys because he literally has so many pickaxes, and I kind of want to get to the skins. Like, I'm really excited to see the skins. Josie, Lollipopper, Mayhem Scythe, Med Axe, Night Owl, Plunger, Pulse Axe, Reaper, Brilliant Blades, Revolker, Ripe Ripper, Sawtooth, Mashup, Snake Bite, Snow Globe, Solid Scratch, Sparkle Scythe, another super dope pickaxe. I actually really like this pickaxe. Specialist Pickaxe, Spectral Axe, Bell Slinger, Spiky, Star Wand, Stop Axe, Street Blade, Studded Axe, Cat Axes, Tenderizer, Tentril, Tide Axe, TNT, Toothpick, Venom Blade, Vision, Vision Strikers, Wrenchers, Axes. We're not on the uncommon pickaxes. Dude, he has so many uncommon pickaxes. Dude, I'm gonna have to skip through a lot of these, boys. Like, he has so many, dude. Look at all these pickaxes, boys. The Lucky, Mean Streak, Old Woody, Patty, Rose Glow, Scrambler, Spike Clone, Throwback Axe, Toe Pick, Tree Splitter, You Shouldn't Have, and the default pickaxe. Boys, like, I can't believe he actually has the Raider's Revenge pickaxe. Like, that is literally one of the most rare pickaxes in the game, and I never see it. I'm honestly so excited to check out these skins. Okay, guys, I know you guys have all been waiting for it. We're now gonna look at the skins. Let's just hope he has some OGs. Oh my gosh, bro, this guy has so many skins, bro. I'm gonna have to go through all of these, dude. Look at them. Dude, there's no way he won't have the Renegade Raider. Like, come on. We're just gonna start from the top, guys. The Dark Bomber, Dark Red Knight, Dark Wildcard, and the Dark Jonesy. So this is actually the part of the Dark Series set. The Harley Quinn, Frozen Love Rangers. He actually has 3 of the Frozen Series skins. The Psycho Bandit, Loser Fruit, and the Travis Scott, which are Icon Series skins. The Blaze, Deadpool, Captain America, Doctor Doom. I actually really like this skin as well. It's a pretty cool Marvel Series skin. He has around like 10 Marvel Series skins as well. He also has 3 Shadow Series skins. He has the Slurp skin. The Kylo Ren, which is a Star Wars Series skin. Fun fact, guys, it's kind of random, but I've never watched Star Wars. I know that's crazy and it's really random. I just wanted to tell you guys that though, but I'm definitely going to try it out because I know it's a really cool show. The AIM, Battle Hound, the Black Knight. We actually saw this in the beginning of the locker tour. It's honestly super sick. A very rare skin as well. And OG. The Blackheart, Calamity, Carbide, Cattle. So it looks like he has a lot of Battle Pass skins as well. Dark Vanguard, Dark Voyager, Deadfire, Dire, Drift, Enforcer, Eternal Knight, Fade, Fate, Galaxy Scout, Gear Specialist. Yo, he's actually upgraded his Gear Specialist pretty well. It's honestly really unique. I never really see anyone with this exact style or anything close to it, honestly. I think it's super dope though. The Havoc, Heim, Hybrid, the Love Ranger, Lynx, Magnus, Midas. He actually does have the gold version of Midas. The Moisty Merman, Oblivion. I actually really like the gold version of Oblivion. I think it is so sick, in my opinion. Like, just look at it, man. The Omega, Omen, Power Cord, Ragnarok, Raptor, Ravage, the Red Knight, Rex, Rose Team Leader, Rock, Sentinel, Shogun, Singularity, Stystalker, the Ice King, Reaper, Visitor, Tricera, Valor. Dude, he has so many skins, boys. I'm just gonna kinda go through these because, like, he has so many, dude. The Alpine... Bro, are you kidding me? Dude, this guy has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This guy has 9 Alpine A skins. I'm sorry, that is just so unnecessary. But it's honestly amazing. Like, look at this, dude. This is so sick. Yo, I've never seen that on the account before. That's actually really funny, though. The Bandolier, Battlehawk, Beef Boss, Bright Gunner, Brutus, Bunker Jonesy, Bunny Brawler, Burnout, Chaos Agent, Chaos Double Agent, Chief Hopper, which is part of the Stranger Things set, Cloak Shadow, Crackabella, Double Agent Wildcard, Dusk, Elite Agent, a very sweaty skin, The Fable, Far Out, Field Surgeon, Fireworks Team Leader, Flapjack, Funk Ops, The Gulcher, to see if the OG variant, he actually does not, sadly. That's kind of a red flag, though, because he did actually say that he had the Renegade Raider. Usually people with the Renegade Raider have the OG gold, but you know, I'm not gonna get my hopes down. Maybe he'll still have it. The Giddy Up, Ginger Gunner, Gumshoe, Heidi, Highland Warrior, Huntress, Jewels, Kit, Kono, Lace, Maverick, Meowskulls, Merry Marauder, Mogul Master. He actually has one Mogul Master. This guy has 9 Alpine Aces, but he only bought one Mogul Master. That's honestly kind of weird. The Moonwalker, Mullet Marauder, Nia Versa, Nightshade, Night Witch, Ocean Onesie, Peekaboo, Powder, Rabbit Raider. Bro, I'm getting tired of naming all these skins, bro. He has so many. This is the most insane account I've ever seen. The Rust Lord, Sanctum, Scourge, Scuba Jonesy, Sergeant Winters, Shadow Off, Sidewinder, Siona, Skull Trooper. He actually does have the purple skull as well, bro. Yo, let's go. This is an OG skin, boys. So this variant of the Skull Trooper actually isn't OG anymore, but this one is, because Epic re-released the Skull Trooper. Sky, Sledgehammer, Snowfoot, Snowstrike, Sparkle Specialist, Sparkle Supreme. Sparkle Specialist is way better than the Sparkle Supreme. Squad Leader, Starflare, another super dope skin. Steel Sight, Stratus, Subcommando, Summon Strider, Sun Strider, Technique, the Ace, Tilted Technique, Tiantina, Tomato Head, Unpeely, Vega, Venturion, Vic, Whiteout, Wingman, X-Lord, Yonder, Zoe, Absolute Zero. Oh my gosh. There's no way I'm looking at this right now. Dude, I can't believe it, dude. I literally bought this account for $4, bro. I can't believe this is real. Dude, I literally am seeing the Aerial Assault Trooper, dude. I've literally gotten this one time on an account. And I've got this account for $4, dude. Hands down, this is the best account I've ever bought. And I swear, if he has a Renegade Raider, that would literally make it even more insane. Dude, like, oh my gosh. I actually can't believe it. I literally can't. The Bright Bomber Bronto, dude. That is just nuts, bro. The Dazzle, Desperado, Diamond Diva, Diecast, Dream, Dummy, Dynamic Dribbler, Dynamo, Echo, Finesse Finisher, Focus, Haze, Heist, Hopper, Hyperion, Instinct, Iris, Jelly, Journey versus Hazard, Jump Shot, Laguna, Midnight Op, Munitions Expert, Auron, Point Patroller, Poise Playmaker, Prodigy, Recon Expert, Recon Specialist, Red Nose Raider, Remedy versus Toxin. Oh my gosh, boys. We got the Renegade Raider skin, bro. Let's go. Hands down, the best account I've ever looked at and bought. 100%. This is like literally crazy, guys. I just can't believe it. Royal Knight, and there's still so many more skins, bro. Like, dude, this is so crazy. Okay, I'm kind of just gonna go through these guys. There's so many skins. So I'm gonna go through the uncommon skins now. The Assault Trooper. Okay, so he looks like he has a lot of girl skins. Devastator, Envoy, Jungle Scout, Manic, Nagatsu, Christmas skin, of course. Par Patroller, Pastel, Renegade, Star Spangled Ranger, Tactics Officer, Tower Recon Specialist. This is literally the default skin. Trooper, Verge, Whiplash, Whistle Warrior, World Warrior, which is a World Cup skin. And to end off the locker tour, we got the Yuletide Ranger. Guys, I literally can't believe what I'm looking at right now. We got the Aerial Assault with the Renegade Raider pickaxe. This account I bought on eBay was absolutely insane. Remember, guys, I got it for $4.